Let's try Michael W. Smith's song, Above All.